Many people have problems connecting in Strike Port Destruction and CS Portable, or have problems with multiplayer mode. I'm Saigon Show, and together with Oli Omen, we will show you how to solve this problem. At this moment, a subscription button popped up, and if you haven't clicked it yet, do it now. Okay, let's get started.
At the very beginning, we would remind you that servers usually don't work at night in European time. If you think there is a problem with your device or the internet, you are wrong. If this message appears and doesn't go away, the problem is caused by your current location. So what do you do? 1. You need to download an application that will change your VPN. 2. We enter the Play Store and enter VPN. 3. We select the first application and install it. After downloading, we change our location to, for example, Germany. The problem shouldn't be there right now. If this application doesn't help, download a different one or change the VPN location.
If you have trouble selecting the server country in the SPD, go back to the main menu, go to the settings and check Update Global Key, and then restart the game. From now on, you won't have any problems with the connection. It's all in this material. Goodbye.